Surface of the water acts like a thin elastic film. When this drop hits the water's surface, a small crater forms. When the water rebounds to fill the crater, it surges upward, making a column. A bulb of water forms at the top of the column with a narrow neck below it. Its momentum is
drop. Yeah. I love this city. Thank you. Thank you. Do you want it?